Alright team, Tuesday morning. We're gonna do a little scrapping before bed. Oh! It snowed. I guess that's about 3 inches on the back of the trailer there. A little less on the ground because it was warmer. Anyway. Definitely glad I'll be in the garage. Glad we cleaned up the driveway yesterday, etc., etc. Anyway, that'll probably be it. I'll catch you tomorrow. Oh, the lockers are gone. Mrs. Duggar sold them. Came Wednesday morning. We set a goal for ourselves. We're trying to do 2 machines a day. And so far, we're actually exceeding that goal. We got lucky on the first day. This guy's an all aluminum, staged up for tomorrow. We already did our 2 today. We're gonna have to go back and do all this junk, but anyway, I think once we get to the treadmill decks, there's 3 or 4 treadmill decks there. Those should go really quick. The handle sets are on the east side. When we get the handle sets, we're gonna sift them down into our trailer. These 2 are done. But we'll sift them down into here, because this trailer is going to be a lot more about space than weight. We're just not going to get a high total, because the way the treadmills and stuff are, there's a lot of wasted space there, no matter how you stack them in there. You just cannot get those guys close together. But that's our goal. So far we're doing all right. Probably see you guys tomorrow. I doubt I will do an afternoon session, but if I do, we'll do this aluminum guy, get him out of the way, and we can start on those over there. Catch you later. Team, Thursday morning. We've gotten a lot of stuff out of here. It doesn't look like it because we spread out what was left, so it'd be easier to pick through and work. We're still on our plan. I haven't done a machine yet today, but we're ahead from yesterday. I don't know how many we did, but we did way more than 2. I think we did 4. Anyway, well, let's go this way. So this guy, we got to test. This guy, we're going to test. This guy is done. We got to strip him. We're not saving him. We picked up this. On Wednesday, all I got was the handle set, which reminds me we still got a couple handle sets to do from our other machines. We didn't do the pile yet. I figure once we're out of machines, we'll just countertop that stuff on a day when the weather's not nice or something. Maybe that'll be a late night scrapping when it's dark. And trailer. Oh, everything on here is scrap. These 2 are already done. That's all done. And everything up in the front's done. Like I said earlier, it's going to be about space, not weight. So I'm hoping to do some bikes and toss them down in here to get our weight back up. But just the way the exercise equipment is laid out, it is hard to get it in here tight. Anyway, I think that'll do it, guys. I don't know if there'll be an afternoon session today or not. But if there is, we're going to go after this guy first. And then we might do that big fat boy over there. Because testing these 2 ellipticals over here, I was going to do that last. Just because it takes more time. Because I think both of them, the power cords, were cut off. So I got to take them apart, repower them before I can really test them. But they look in decent shape, so we'll see what happens there, guys. There's an afternoon session. We may or may not film. I don't know. But we'll catch you sometime later. Team. Forgot what day it is. Friday afternoon. We tested our 2 treadmills we were going to test. and they both failed. So that one's gonna get scrapped, and this one's gonna get scrapped. We already did this one, it just needs to go on the trailer, but I'm thinking it's gotta go up on top of here. I don't want to drop some bikes or something down in there so I don't lose all that space. But so currently, oh, we did pick up a treadmill this morning, but we already stripped it, so we're staying with our two machines a day. We did two plus today, so we're in good shape, guys. I'll talk to you later. Saturday afternoon, we picked up a weight bench and a treadmill and some bicycle parts. We already unloaded all the other stuff. Treadmill already stripped, it wasn't far from done. Got our helper out here. Pretty excited about the leaves. Anyway, trailer doesn't look much different because we didn't put these guys on there yet. Plus this guy. So those three treadmills are done. They just need to get loaded. We're trying to sell that elliptical, that second one back, the big Octane there. We're still trying to figure out if that's a worker or not a worker. And we just got some stuff. We need to do some organizing. Sounds like we might have our wood stove sold. I think we're going to do some bicycles. Not that that's all we have to do, but I think I'll save this pile of electronics for a late night scrap when it's dark and cold and I don't want to go out there. But I'm going to check the bicycles. I think we'll do some bicycles and fill in some of our holes on our trailer. Before we put because we're gonna have to put those treadmills up on top of those other ones. And so far I only have one appliance, so I'm not sure what we're gonna do for a tailgate. We're filling it up faster than I can get the tailgate, so it may be a interesting tailgate this time. We'll see. Boom, Sunday afternoon. We have reloaded with bicycle parts. So we are going to scrap bicycles today for a couple hours at least. See if we can't get through some of this. Get it up in that trailer. Team Sunday, about midnight. We're gonna try and finish up our bicycles. We got the big pile of rims done. So we're gonna do these. Hopefully they go pretty quick. Might work on that. We'll see how far we get. Hey, team, Monday morning. We got through some bicycles, but we didn't get them all done, so there'll be more waiting for us this afternoon, but we're going to wrap up the video. So, that's it, guys. We'll start over, next week. Take it easy. Thanks for watching. Have a good week.